evening, everybody, and welcome to Sunday night's rather special show. And that created a set that I think everybody's going to enjoy, and it's going to drop into a little bit of the dark side. So I've got my safety harness on ready. Shirley Lawson kicks us off with One More Chance. That one. Right, as I say, good evening, everybody, and welcome to the show. If you're new to the show, please let us know, because we'd like to give you a warm welcome and say hello. But tonight is rather a special show, as it's a tribute to Lisa Parr, and I'll explain more about that as we go on. But we shall be visiting the dark side about 8 o'clock. So let's crack on with... Oh, let me see. I think we'll have a little bit of Jimmy Burns. And I really love you lot, you know that.
I really love you.
I want you, baby, by my side. Dig me, baby.
I really love you.
a top dog record label, that one from 1978, that's Jimmy Burns. As I always, if you could share the feed and tag people in, I would appreciate it, as the channel is growing all the time, and the whole idea is to share the love and share this wonderful, wonderful scene. Righto, Mr. Bill Bush. That one from 1967. Right, the first thing I need to do is to apologise to the place that you can see on your video now, the Bradmore. They asked me to, 2, 3, maybe even 4 months ago, to pencil in last night, and they wanted me to film the Bradmore because of the special 70th birthday. And people, you know that my short-term memory is completely gone, that I forgot all about it, and he texted me about 7:30 last night and asked me if we're still all right. And by that time, it was too late. There's over an hour's journey, and I was actually sitting down to eat. So I have to apologise to Ed, but I will make it as soon as I possibly can to do a bit more videoing. Right. And I hope he still loves me, because I love him and I love that club.
I don't know where I'm going, don't know what I'm gonna do. I just know that I'll be happy being I
31 on the top 500. Obviously, that's Tony Gallagher. And I'm told that I actually saw Roy on the live feed. So I knew Roy was there. I didn't know Graham was there as well. So I've missed you guys. Oh, that's a pity. But I will get there as soon as I possibly can. Okay, I think I don't want them to be... I don't want them to feel hurt. To celebrate Lisa Parr's life tonight, well, as it affected me, and I was so sad to hear about this. We played a track last Wednesday for Lisa, and I didn't realise it didn't click to me. The penny didn't drop. It never very rarely does drop, as you can tell from my speech. But when I realised it was Lisa Parr and Roy that I knew, I'll explain a bit later on why I felt so sad and also so fortunate to have known her in terms of her touching my life. And in effect, it's touched yours, which I'll explain a bit in a bit more detail later. But she did bring a lot of happiness. You could say sweet happiness. Rest in peace, Linda. Oh, Lisa.
Yeah. broken arms back up out of the blue. Baby, did I just start to focus on you? Yeah, I knew I was through, girl.
Sweet happiness, where have you been hiding all that sweet happiness? Everything is sweet as cherry wine.
Johnson. I didn't even know that PK was a really, really good friend of Roy and Lisa. And I happened to listen to his show on Friday. It goes out on a Thursday, and I was listening to it on Friday. And that's when the penny dropped that the Lisa who we're talking about is somebody that had a big influence on me. I wasn't anywhere near, I mean, Paul was a very good friend of Lisa and Roy's, and his tribute to Lisa on Thursday was absolutely stunning. And I'd recommend anybody to go and listen to that show, maybe after this one. But Paul did Lisa absolutely proud. Okay, I put this set together thinking, what would Lisa like? What would Roy like? What's the music that they sort of are into? So this is very much part of the set that's for Roy. And next part of the set is for Lisa. The intrigues, and in a moment.
Morning, baby.
Thank you.
1969. The Intrigues, and In a Moment. And there was a time, people, that I could dance to the next record. Yep, I could actually dance to it. The internet, my friend, not me.
In my hometown, up here with the boys, the name of the place is Chicago, Illinois. Up there, we have a good time. We don't talk. Instead, we all get together in a types of weather.
Gene Chandler. One, two, three, four, stop. Right, very good. Okay, and this is another track that I think probably Roy would like. I don't know. But it's let's have a look. It's very serious, this. Very serious business. Mr. Alfie Davidson.
Around with heartstrings, four at a time, and the last one.
The Artistics from 1966. That's one of my favourite tracks, actually. I quite love that track. Right. I'm gone, really. I usually am anyway. Is that okay? Right, let's go back to 1965, and this is Mr. James Barnett, and this is you've just got to keep on talking, people. Always a good idea.
And you say you need a loving hand. Keep on talking. Say you need a guiding. Baby, keep on talking, and you say that you're not satisfied with the love your man is giving. Say that he's just a drag, and you wanna do some real living. Keep on talking. Keep on talking, and you say your little heart is turning flip, baby. Keep on talking, and you say that you want me to hold you close. Baby, keep on growing. Talk your little self right into my heart, darling. It's not a good thing of growing. Keep on talking. Talking all night long.
you, Vicky.
Keep on talking. Keep on coming on strong.
I worked quite hard on this set because I wanted to play some tunes that I thought Roy would enjoy in the first part, and then play some very, very special tunes for Lisa. We'll be visiting the dark side. Yep, that's... I'll have my harness on so I can always get back. But that's what we're going to do. I think what we'll have now is a bit of love. And I'll go to the factory to get it. Eloise Laws. Should sell this on Amazon. You're in tonight, Stephen, because I've got that track for you. I'm going to play it tonight. Right, people, it sounds as though I'm making excuses here, but I don't do live requests because it takes me too long to process the information and try and find the track. And meanwhile, the videos have stopped and the music stopped, and, you know, so I panic because since my stroke, I just can't cope with too much information. But this is a request for Stephen Atkinson, who has twice asked me to play this, and I was live, and now I've sorted out, and this is Timmy Euro, and this is for you, Mr. Atkinson. Too soon to know.
Mm-hmm. Does he love me? It's too soon to know. Can I believe him when he tells me so? Is he fooling? Is it all a game? Am I the fire? Or just another flame? A one-sided love would break my heart. He may be just acting and playing a part. If he don't love me, Lord, let him tell me so. I won't hold him. If he wants to go, though I'll cry when he's gone, I won't die. I'll live on. But if it's so, I think it's too soon to know.
Miss Timmy, you're out.
Too soon to know.
Hope you enjoyed that, Steve. Right, while we're sort of chilling and laying back, let's have a little bit of Frankie Valli.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off. Like heaven to touch, I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Part of the way that I stand, there's nothing else. Words of speak, but if you feel like I
1987. Mr. Frankie Valli. Okay, I think we're going to have a little bit of Hoagie Lance next. I just feel the need to be the next in line. I think that's a good idea.
The next in line. The next in line.
And if you're new to the show, please let us know.
Oh.
I don't bite much.
Who's gonna be the next in line to be fooled and let fall behind? I wouldn't want it any other way, baby, because
the next in line
just gotta be me now.
I got the next in line.
Yeah, I gotta have the chance to hold you. It's all over, baby. I know my friends are gonna say, man, I told you, but still, I wouldn't want it any other way, baby, because
the
just gotta be me.
I said the next
Lord, it just gotta be me. Yeah. And
they say
that nothing you may be hazardous to my health.
You
lands. Right, let's pick it up a little bit.
You know I've been there too.
70. The Pontines. Right, we're soon coming up to time for going visiting the dark side. But I thought let's play one of my favourite artists, and this is JW. Step into the dark side. I'm just going to play this track because it's going to lift it up a bit.
Red light, feel the red light.
Billy Ocean.